demonstrate a hand washing video. First thing we're gonna do is wet our hands. We're gonna put sufficient soap in the palm of our hands, and then we're gonna lather in a circular motion. Then we're gonna do palm to dorsum. Then we're gonna get the side of our fingers in a circular motion. Then we're gonna do the back of our fingers, circular motion, Then we're gonna do our thumbs again in a circular motion, Then we're gonna do our fingernails. This process ought to take 40 to 60 seconds. And then we're gonna wash our hands at this point. Ensuring all the soap has been removed. Then you use, you shake off the excess water, and you use a tissue to dry your hands. Not a cloth, paper towel that can be discarded. Supposed to have elbow taps in the hospital so that we wouldn't have access, we would not be touching that. And so in the hospital we have elbow taps, so we use our elbows to turn on the tap and to take off the tap. So once our hands are dry, they are considered safe. The same process is for hand sanitizing as well. The same process, circular motion, palm to dorsum, repeat on the other side, interlocking your fingers, the back of your fingers, thumbs, circular motion, fingernails, rinse, or if it's hand sanitizing, you're allowed to dry, and then your hands are safe. It's important to know that you're not supposed to have on nail polish or acrylic fingernails at this point, because germs and bacteria can be embedded on these.